Meet John. It's his 21st birthday, so he is hosting a party and he decided to invite his friends over in celebration. The next morning, John notices tenderness and itchiness around his eyes. He tries to wash it off, but it only starts to get worse. The next day, John notices his symptoms are getting progressively worse. He's experiencing severe redness, swelling, and notices a stringy discharge come out from his eyes. Concerned about his health, he decides to visit his doctor.
Well, it looks like you came right on time, because to me, it seems you have conjunctivitis.
Conjuncta what?
Conjunctivitis. It's better known as pink eye. It's actually an inflammatory condition of the membrane that lines the eyelids and covers the sclera. This is the white part of your eye. Conjunctivitis is highly contagious, and most often this is caused by a bacterial or a viral infection. There are different types of pink eye, including viral, bacterial, and allergic conjunctivitis. Chlamydial and gonococcal fall under bacterial conjunctivitis. Conjunctivitis, or pink eye, affects men and women equally, and the symptoms can either be acute or chronic. Although pink eye is relatively common, it can become a serious issue if it's left untreated. John, I am so glad that you came in early to get this problem fixed, because it can lead to critical symptoms, such as blindness, if it's not treated at the appropriate time. Pink eye is usually transmitted through direct contact with fingers or objects to the eyes. It can also be transmitted through respiratory secretions or by using contaminated eye drops. May I ask if you've been in contact with anyone who does have pink eye?
Well, I didn't use any eye drops, and I try my best to keep good hygiene. I did have a birthday party recently. To be quite honest, I was being responsible, but don't remember much besides dancing with my friends.
It's possible that you may have accidentally contracted pink eye at that party. Maybe someone at the party had pink eye and they ignored the symptoms. Coming in close contact with someone with the condition, for example, hugging or dancing together with them, exposes you to getting pink eye. Common symptoms include itchiness, tearing, redness, stringy discharge, and slight swelling in the eye.
Man, that sucks. I thought I was having a really great time on my birthday, but contracting pink eye really ruined it. I've been having those same exact symptoms. My eyes have really been bothering me, and I had to call into work today. What are the treatment options available to me?
So first, we would have to determine what type of conjunctivitis you have.
How would we do that?
Well, viral, allergic, and bacterial conjunctivitis can often be distinguished by analyzing the type of ocular discharge that is present. We can do some tests to diagnose any severe infections. I'll write them up for you, and they may include the Schreimer test, immunological tests, or examination of stained conjunctival scrapings. Oh, and give me some time to check your results so we can set up the appropriate treatment plan for you. Okay, great, John. I just got back your results. Your chart shows that you don't have any allergies, so we can rule out allergic conjunctivitis. In the past, conjunctivitis as a result of sexually transmitted diseases was not very common, but today it's actually becoming more and more prevalent. So this was the other possibility. It could have been due to sexually transmitted diseases such as chlamydia or gonorrhea, which can cause severe conjunctivitis. Although, based on your results, it's not sexually transmitted either. This leaves us with the possibility of bacterial conjunctivitis. So I would say that that's what you've been diagnosed with.
Oh no. How severe is that type of conjunctivitis? And is it treatable?
I don't think you have anything to worry about. Bacterial infections are typically self-limited and benign, so most of them are treated with topical antibiotics, whereas viral conjunctivitis doesn't even have a specific treatment. So I'm going to prescribe you with some topical antibiotics that can help relieve the irritation you're having, but please keep in mind that for bacterial conjunctivitis, most topical antibiotics will hasten clinical remission. However, no topical antibiotic has proven its superiority over the others.
Other treatment options vary depending on the type of conjunctivitis. For gonococcal conjunctivitis, ceftriaxone is usually administered intramuscularly. Eye irrigation with saline has also proven effective resolution of gonococcal conjunctivitis. Topical antibiotics such as erythromycin and bacitracin are often used in conjunction to treat this type of conjunctivitis. Chlamydial conjunctivitis can be treated with azithromycin, oral tetracycline, or erythromycin and doxycycline. In contrast, viral conjunctivitis has no specific treatment. Usually artificial tears and cold compresses may help to reduce discomfort. Use of tropical antibiotics is discouraged, and frequent hand and linen hygiene is encouraged to minimize its spread.
To avoid catching pink eye, it is best to maintain cleanliness and hygiene, washing and changing bed sheets and pillow covers often, washing your hands frequently, avoid sharing cosmetics or personal items, and avoid touching your face and eyes.
Thanks, doctor. I learned a lot today, and I'm going to take those proper precautions to make sure I keep myself and others safe from contracting pink eye. Have a great day, doctor. See you later.